Hi children, okay, after long days we are starting the new lesson. We are finished grammar part. So today let's start the wonderful lesson, Everything Happens for Our Own Good. Whatever that happens, yenadru agli adella aguvudu namma olleyadakke annode ee ಗದ್ಯದ ಅರ್ಥ. ಈ ಗದ್ಯದ ಅರ್ಥ ಏನಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದರೆ, ಈ ಪಾಠದ ಅರ್ಥ, ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್, ಎಲ್ಲವೂ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್, ಆಗುವುದು ಫಾರ್ ಅವರ್ ಓನ್ ಗುಡ್, ಎಲ್ಲವೂ ಆಗುವುದು ನಮ್ಮ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದಕ್ಕೆ, ಏನಾದರೂ ಕೂಡ ಆಗುವುದು ನಮ್ಮ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದಕ್ಕೆ. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಟನ್ ಬೈ ಫೋಕ್ ಟೇಲ್. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೊ ಲೆಟ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ವಿತ್ this lesson with the new words. Before going to start the meaning of this lesson, now ee paathada arthavannu tilidukolluva madalu ee paathada kelavu hosa padagalanna matte adara arthavanna nodana. Okay, avugalu, there are some new words are there here. Let's see the same. Everything happens for our own good. New words. Irritated. IRRITATED. Irritated means angry. Sit to. So sometimes we get angry from anybody. That is also very good for us. Because only irritated, not beating. Sit gerodaste. Hodadilla. How that? Second one, deserve, to be worthy, aranagu, qualify, okay? Next, sped, 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 to go with speed, vegavagi, chalaisudu, ati vegavagi, chalavane madudu, okay? Sped, SPED, not SPED, sped. To go with very speed, vegavagi chalaisuvudu, vegavagi oduvudu. Is it clear what I'm going to tell you? Next, weapon. Weapon, shastra. Weapons will use soldiers, they will use gun, that is also weapon. Okay, sword, king, they will use swords, that's also weapon. Soldiers also will use some gun or bombs, that is also all our weapons. Okay, fifth one, astonished, surprise, amazed. Surprise means aasharya, aasharya chikitanada. Clear? Astonished antandre aasharya vagodu, surprise, amazed. Clear? Okay, next, sixth one, prison, prison. So prison means, you know already, prison means jailu. Who will go in the prison? Terrorist. Those who will do bad works, they will go definitely prison. Next, seventh one, bodyguards. Bodyguards means angarakshakaru. The king bodyguards. The bodyguards will save the king's life. Angarakshakaru. Is it clear? Next, eighth one, prosperous, rich persons, prosperous, PROSPEROUS, prosperous means Srimanta, rich persons. Clear? Next, ninth one, KINGDOM, kingdom. Kingdom means Samrajya, whose king's kingdom, Rajara Samrajya. This lesson also including one of the king. Next, 10th one, BREEZ, breeze. Breeze means tangali. So here, the cold weather, the cold air will blows, that is we call breeze. Okay, So this is these are the new words. Everything happens for our own good. Let's start tomorrow the new words with the new lesson meaning. Everything happens for our own good. ಆಗುವುದೆಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಒಳ್ಳೆಯದಕ್ಕೆ. ನಾಳೆ ನಾವು ಈ ಪಾಠದ ಅರ್ಥವನ್ನು ತಿಳಿದುಕೊಳ್ಳೋಣ. ಓಕೆ, ಇವತ್ತಿಗೆ ಇಷ್ಟು ಸಾಕು. ನೀವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಕೂಡ ಏನು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದರೆ, ಈ ಪದಗಳನ್ನು ಓದುತ್ತಾ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಏನು ನೋಟ್ಬುಕ್ ಇದೆ ಆ ನೋಟ್ಬುಕ್ಕಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವೆಲ್ಲರೂ ಬರೀಬೇಕು ಮತ್ತು ಓದಬೇಕು. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ರೀಡ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ನೋಟ್ಬುಕ್. ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು. ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ನೈಸ್ ಡೇ.